It's a standard pistol then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. For some reason, the new slides. This pistol has got several aftermarket bits on it, adjustable sights, English made top half, two back sights on it. For instance, this one, it's got a red dot.
Yeah.
You want to try and see that dot through there. There is it.
Oh yeah, I got it, yeah.
Yeah. So a dot sight. Different grips. Aftermarket trigger, length and slide release controls.
And what's the reliability like with these?
They're good as gold.
They're good, yeah, yeah.
I mean, the first lot we had, which were like those, we put thousands of rounds through.
Yeah.
And they're basically the same.
Are they fussy on ammo?
No, no. You can use full strength ammunition, subsonics through them. Right. They're pretty good.
I do like that. That's my favourite, this one.
Right. That's pretty snazzed up.
Love that.
It's got a lot, you know, nicer sights, fibre optic front sight.
Yeah.
We get enough light.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway, and you know, so that is. I mean, actually, there's quite a lot of pricey parts on here, though.
Right.
You know, that's sort of £40, probably £20 for the polished safety, probably £20 for the slide release, probably, don't know what that barrel, that's got a stainless polished barrel bushing, which you can't now see, do you know what I mean?
Right.
So, that's got some smart parts on it. Does obviously bump the price up a bit. Pocket grips, this wrap-round front checkering.
That's nice, like that, yeah.
Extended magazine release. That's obviously why it's so easy to drop the magazine on your foot.
Yeah, it's down there somewhere.
But yeah, it's all good.
That's really nice, that is really nice. So they're all the same gun then? And just,
basically they're all the same.
Just pimped some, up?
Yeah, yeah, some have been tarted up slightly differently. Everybody likes different stuff.
Yeah.
Some of them like, you know, or even...
Shinier the better for me. I like that one your man's just out.
Or even, you know, special blue. Can be anodized in almost any colour you can imagine.
That's cool. Totally cool. Spare mags you can get easy enough.
Yeah.
And how much are you talking then for the
magazine?
For a mag.
Well, the magazines are £28.
Right.
Bog standard pistol is £670.
Okay.
These newer ones in a basic form, which is probably like that, I think
$875
plus the dummy shroud.
Right.
Which is £40.
So that's just a dummy shroud, it's not a mod on.
Yeah, no. That's just to disguise the fact that it's got a skinny barrel like that.
Right. Okay.
So at least it looks a bit different. You know what I mean?
Great stuff.